my old buddy Wes has come pick me up. Fixing to go pick his brother-in-law. What's his name?
Ryan.
Ryan Franklin. You might have heard of him. He's a former pitcher for the St. Louis Cardinals. Anyway, he's got a bad pick problem down there at Hunting Lease. We're going to go down there and see if maybe we can't take care of some of it.
Take care of something.
We're going to kill him.
We done found one since we got in the gate. He got it shot, but we didn't get it on video.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to it. You're ready to go.
Wes had to run back to the pickup and get our rubber bands. We forgot them. With a sweet song of seduction, played by Mother Hen. We got deer and the fowl and turkeys and the spring. Hogs on the corn and yotes in between. Laying that hammer down when they hear the call. Yeah, we're not about one season, we're about them all. Yeah, we're not about one season, we're about them all.
Wake up in the morning trying to get it done. I'm trying to beat the devil, trying to beat the sun. There ain't no rest for the weary ones.
Look at the cutters on that son of a guy.
With the mounter?
You got cutters, yeah.
You got a knife?
Huh?
You got a knife? You taking his head back?
I'm
alright. I'm doing great. I'm working like a dog just to keep it straight. Running in circles like a figure eight, but God knows I'm doing all right.
He looks fake, he's so goddamn good.
Well, we come out here today, I got... What are you?
What am I?
Yeah, you used to be a pitcher or something?
Oh, yeah, I used to play in the professional tennis league. No. The MLB, Major League Baseball.
Yeah, I got Ryan Franklin here with... Who was you with?
Well, I mean, that'd take all the camera work, all the tape, because I played for 19 years and most famously known for St. Louis.
St. Louis Cardinals.
Right.
Well, anyway, he's got a bad pig problem down here. It's not even a lease, is it?
No.
I'm just screwing this all up.
No, I bought it about 13 years ago, and then probably about the last 4 years, I started seeing some hog sign, and then after that, you'd see him every day we'd come down here.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. So
anyway, he got him a brand new Pulsar also. Mm-hmm. We come down here and the wind screwed us. We had a big group of pigs over here and the wind just started swirling. It's blowing 15, 20 miles an hour.
Yeah.
We finally found some on this tree row and worked our crosswind and got right up on this big guy, probably 60 yards or so.
Right.
Did the 1-2-3 on him and he's a jumbo. The cutter on that dude. Man, I appreciate you bringing me out.
Yeah, man. Always welcome. Until we get them all.
Let's go get some more.
That was awesome.
Awesome.